And now, as promised, in the grounds, with enemies. Here you see the Ace Minis. Cryptos. And the little worm things, the larvae. The minis, I found them pretty hard to paint, and I think when I get to it, when I get to it, I'll try to repaint them again, but I think this worm thing, if you look at it, then it has some kind of dangling thing on the side, and you can accentuate the ridges between the segments. and I made this metallic, and the eyes, I'm not really sure what the eyes are. I think it has like two large eyes on the side and two eyes on top of the beak. I painted them yellow to distinguish them from the base game, but it's not really necessary. Tried some other variations. So I think you can use blue, but I used the pictures as a reference, but didn't really help. So I made it kind of like shiny, and yeah, well, I painted the mouth red, and it has already had some victims. As depicted by the red, what is it? Claws. And one foot is on the side of the stand, and one is also almost on the side here. So pretty dynamic. These crepitous things are more or less the same. You have to decide what the eyes are. I painted the eyes on the on top of its nose or something. I'm not really sure what they are. I think they are some kind of experiment. You can also do some kind of metal suggestion that they were kind of melded with machinery. You can go either way. There is a fan-based extra mission. There is also, of course, the game, the rulebook. It has a setup, and there's an additional scenario added to the campaign, which can be discovered randomly. Find the scenario briefing at the end of this booklet, and then you shuffle the new mission cards and the underground rules. They are identified by a stair. Yeah, so this is the stair symbol. You go down. It's an so this is an, instead of the base game, it's which is overland, it's underground, hence the name. But I'll try to paint the mini like this or like this. And there is a scenario 13 called Porta, and Fan also made it a scenario 13, and it's a different one, and it has two versions. One where you can use the expansion tiles, and one which has stand-in tiles. I'll put a link to the file below. So that's all for Jagged Alliance. I'm really looking forward to playing the game anytime soon. Okay, bye.